The Indian sky is about to get a whole lot safer. A new guardian is standing watch. This is Project Kusha, India's ambitious leap into cutting-edge air defense technology. We are talking about a system so advanced, it can knock threats out of the sky before they even blink. This is a game changer for India's defense capabilities. For too long, India has relied on foreign powers for its security. Those days are coming to an end. Project Kusha is a testament to India's growing technological prowess. It's about safeguarding our skies. It's about protecting our people. This is about sending a message to the world. India is ready to defend itself. No more will we be vulnerable to attack. Project Kusha is a symbol of our resolve. It's a symbol of our strength. This is the dawn of a new era for Indian defense. And it starts right here with Project Kusha. Project Kusha. The name itself evokes a sense of power, of protection. It is a fitting title for India's multi-layered ballistic missile defense shield. Developed by the brilliant minds at the Defense Research and Development Organization, Project Kusha is not just a shield, it's an impenetrable armor for the nation. While the official name remains classified, the codename Kusha has become synonymous with India's ambition to achieve self-reliance in air defense. This isn't just about building a system, it's about building a deterrent. It's about ensuring that no enemy dares to test India's defenses. Project Kusha comprises three different types of interceptors, each one designed to tackle a specific threat, each one a marvel of engineering. It's this multi-layered approach that makes Project Kusha so formidable. With Project Kusha, India is taking its place among the world's leading military powers. It is a statement of intent. It is a promise of security. Project Kusha is not a one-size-fits-all solution. It is a comprehensive defense ecosystem designed to counter a wide array of threats. At the heart of this system are three types of interceptors, each with its unique capabilities and roles to play. First, we have the short-range interceptor. This nimble defender is designed to take down incoming missiles within a range of up to 30 kilometers. Think of it as the first line of defense, taking out those threats that dare to venture too close. Next comes the medium-range interceptor, a powerful guardian with a reach of up to 150 kilometers. This interceptor is built to engage with a variety of aerial threats, including missiles and enemy aircraft, ensuring comprehensive protection. Finally, we have the long-range interceptor, the big gun of the Project Kusha arsenal. With an extended range of up to 250 kilometers, this interceptor can take down even the most advanced ballistic missiles, providing an impenetrable shield for the nation. Section 4. Modern warfare. The need for impregnable skies. We live in a world where the battleground is no longer confined to land or sea. Modern warfare has ascended to the skies, and controlling those skies is paramount to victory. Air superiority is no longer a luxury, it's a necessity. The nature of warfare has changed. Today's battles are fought with lightning-fast missiles, stealth bombers, and unmanned aerial vehicles. This is the age of hypersonic weapons and cyber warfare. In this environment, a nation's air defense systems are its first and most crucial line of defense. They are the sentinels that stand watch, 24/7, ready to detect and neutralize any threat. Without robust air defenses, a nation is left vulnerable to crippling strikes. Project Kusha is not just a response to these evolving threats. It's a statement of India's determination to stay ahead of the curve. It's a commitment to safeguarding our sovereignty in an increasingly volatile world. Section 5. Extending the shield. ERADS and its strategic significance. Project Kusha isn't just about defending India's borders, it's about projecting strength and influence across the region. And that's where the Extended Range Air Defense System, or ERADS, comes in. This is the long arm of Project Kusha, capable of reaching out and touching targets hundreds of kilometers away. Imagine a shield so wide it covers not just our cities and military installations, but also our economic assets and critical infrastructure. That's the promise of ERADS. This isn't just about defense, it's about deterrence. With ERADS, India can effectively control the airspace over a vast region. This has significant implications for our national security, allowing us to deter potential aggressors and safeguard our interests in the Indian Ocean region. ERADS is a game changer, plain and simple. It gives India the ability to dictate terms in any conflict. It allows us to protect our friends and allies. And it ensures that no enemy can threaten our security without facing swift and decisive consequences. Section 6, From Blueprint to Battlefield, the Project Kusha Timeline. Project Kusha is not just a concept, it's a reality that is rapidly taking shape. The project has been in development for several years now, with significant progress being made in recent times. We're talking about cutting-edge technology, developed and tested right here in India. Intense trials have been conducted, pushing the system to its limits, and the results have been nothing short of spectacular. Project Kusha has proven its mettle, intercepting and destroying targets with pinpoint accuracy. The deployment of Project Kusha is being carried out in phases. The first phase, focusing on protecting key cities and strategic assets, is expected to be completed soon. This will be followed by a wider deployment, creating a multi-layered air defense umbrella over the entire country. The message is clear. India is not waiting for threats to materialize. We are proactively building the capabilities to neutralize them. Project Kusha is a testament to our commitment to staying one step ahead in the game of defense. Section 7. A shield on the move, mobility and versatility of Project Kusha. Project Kusha is not a static defense system confined to fixed locations. One of its key strengths lies in its mobility and versatility. The entire system is designed to be rapidly deployed and redeployed as needed, ensuring that it can respond to threats wherever they may arise. Imagine a convoy of trucks carrying sophisticated radar systems, missile launchers, and command centers, moving swiftly across the country. That's Project Kusha in action. This mobility is crucial in today's dynamic battlefield, where threats can emerge from any direction. This system is adaptable and can be integrated with other existing defense systems. We're talking about seamless communication between ground-based radars, airborne early warning systems, and naval platforms. This level of integration and adaptability is what sets Project Kusha apart. It's not just about individual components, it's about creating a unified and impenetrable defense network. A network that can adapt to any situation, counter any threat,